My name. What is my name? Of the dark gods. Mankind languishes in a tumultuous galaxy, its potential shackled by a corpse on a gilded throne. We must look to the past for our salvation. To the primal gods who shape all that is. Let there be war upon this false Imperium. Let the galaxy burn.
Lord Vrykan, our invasion fleet draws nigh to Talon. Once they've established a foothold, we can begin our conquest of Jinchar.
Acknowledged. Remain watchful. I will not tolerate failure. This is the first step. Your destiny unfolds to glory. There is little glory in escorting transport ships while the Aegis Ocularis burns.
Patience. Like a fortress, glory must have solid foundations. This escort mission is but the first step on the path. The convoy's course would seem to cross that of the migration of plasmic Medusae.
We have wasted enough time without making needless diversions.
There is danger here. Medusae are highly unstable and will explode upon making contact with one of our vessels.
They shall not have the chance to do so. Drive to combat speed. I have practice for our gunners.
Glory to the gods. We have detected an Ultramarines fleet on the outer edge of the Medusae Shoal.
Gulliman's weaklings so close to the Eye of Terror. Sense opportunity to repay old debts. All ships to battle stations!
Traitor vessels! You face the sons of Macrock! The avengers of 100 despoiled worlds! Yield! And I promise a swift death in the Emperor's name!
Save your breath, Kerr. Mercy is not yours to offer or receive this day.
We shall see! All vessels move to engage!
In the name of the Prophet Lorgar and the Dark Gods, you will find no victory here!
Have a care. Do not let old wounds blind you to your purpose. The transport vessels must reach their destination.
For the Dark Gods! Tear them apart! For the Dark Gods! Them! Slaughter them! Apart! Break them!
transport vessels are clear of the battle and proceed towards Tyloth.
Excellent. The Astartes fleet is dust. Their blind loyalty to the Corpse Emperor repaid with death. My appetite for slaughter is barely whetted.
The coming days promise slaughter enough to satisfy your every craving. You need only have patience. Cadia has fallen, but the war against the servants of the false emperor forges ever on.
How may I serve the gods?
The Black Fleet is thick with ambitious warlords. They know little loyalty to Warmaster Abaddon, and pay but lip service to the gods. The time is coming when Abaddon will depend upon you as no other. But only if you prove yourself.
I shall not be found wanting, Malevolence.
Good. Strike now. Carve yourself a domain from amongst these squalling stars. My agent within the Imperial Navy will assist you in this matter. Lord High Admiral Dran?
Yes, Malevolence?
Is Admiral Spire contained as I commanded?
Indeed, Malevolence. Even now, the hero of the Gothic War wastes his might on insignificant battles in the Cadian sector, leaving your forces free rein elsewhere.
Are you certain of this? The early stages of this onslaught are vital. Spire's presence in this sector would prove problematic, if only for the false hope it would seed.
It is truth, I swear to you. You need not concern yourself with Spire until you choose to do so.
Good. Your loyalty will be rewarded, Admiral. Warlord Vrykan, I suggest you focus your attention on Chinchar. Its peoples cry out for spiritual guidance and freedom from the false idols of the glutted Imperium.
It shall be as you say, Malevolence.
The Imperium of Man. A galaxy-spanning empire in decline. Once humanity stood on the brink of taming the stars, a golden age of light and glory beckoned. But men have ever been prone to temptation and lured to stubborn pride. Now the Space Marines, intended as the vanguard of mankind's ascension, fight ceaselessly to prevent their father's work sliding into ruin. The Adeptus Mechanicus, custodians of wondrous technology, take to the stars in hope of unearthing lost secrets from the very darkest of ages, and to impose the Omnisire's will upon a scattered galaxy. But nowhere is the Imperium's might more plainly seen than in the vessels of its star-spanning navy. As war rages, colossal warships slip anchor to smite the foe with the righteous fury of the faithful. Such vessels are both Imperium's stalwart shield and gleaming spear, shining in the impenetrable dark of space. It takes more than a man to command such a warship. It takes a hero, strong in will and unflinching of purpose, Without such heroes, the Emperor's light would surely wane. Admiral Spire is one such hero. Forged in the hallways of the vaunted Schola Progenium, tempered in the cursed days of Abaddon's 12th Black Crusade. Long has he been lost, but now, freed from the Immaterium's clutches, he returns to shed his blood in the Emperor's cause once more. Any who seek to sweep mankind from the stars must first reckon with Spire. Many have sought his head, all have failed. But one hero alone may not be enough to change the Imperium's fortunes. It will take thousands, even millions, for mankind to reclaim its footing in the Eye of Terror's gaping maw. And millions more to hold it. Such a task will not be easy. Cadia is demon-hunted rubble, and the Imperium itself is scarred, torn in two by the Cicatrix Maledictum. But it is the nature of heroes to triumph in adversity, and of faith to flourish in the dark.
As the War Master wills. Let the galaxy burn. Ship sighted! Warp strike successful, Master! Enemy ship sighted! Slaughter them! Reporting! Show us our victims! Repair the damage at once! Astractis slaughtered them!
Let the galaxy burn. Tear them apart.
Sighted! Repair the damage at once! Enemy ship sighted! We strike from the warp.
So easily does Chinchar fall. The gods mark you for greatness.
I am honored to be their vessel.
As you should. This system is almost ours. Even now, my dark apostles rouse the populace to fervor. Imperial crews turn upon one another in glorious uprising. But greater tests await. See your efforts and are satisfied. Hold their interest. Perform dark rituals to the gods of the worlds you seize. You will be justly rewarded.
I live to serve the Four.
And serve them you shall, but not alone. Your dedication to the gods draws their foremost champions to your banner. Choose well who serves you, and remember always that one serves his patron god above all.
I understand, Malevolence.
Then make your selection from those gathered before you, and choose wisely. wise choice. Bound by chains of loyalty and marked by the divine, he will serve you well in the months to come.
I look forward to witnessing his capabilities once battle is joined, Malevolence.
The gods' attention is fickle. Should you wish to hold their gaze, you must make an offering worthy of notice. Subjugate a captured system. Let sacrifice and ritual blaze across the stars.
Such has always been the Wordbearer's way. Let the worthy embrace the truth of chaos, and the weak feed the flames.
Good. Then it remains only to choose the nature of your offering. Let the ritual begin. Blazing like a star. Their gifts will surely follow.
This is but the beginning, Malevolence. Soon all the sectors of the Aegis Ocularis will scream praise to chaos.
Char brought into the embrace of chaos. You should cast your eye further afield.
What would you recommend, Malevolence?
It would seem the Imperium are mustering a counterblow at Dorsia. Perhaps there.
The skies are choked with wreckage. Imperial vessels will surely use the debris as a shield against our auspexes.
The challenge is too much for you. Was I mistaken to choose you as a harbinger of the gods?
I will lead the attack personally. Let the ruin of Dorsia send a message to those who would thwart mankind's ascension.
Thank you.
Locking weapons! Moving to those coordinates! Break them! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! I cannot master! Warp strike successful, master!
Warp strike successful, master!
Follow your command! For now!
Engines hot! Warmaster wills! For the ruinous powers! Enemy ship sighted! I cannot, Master! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Repair my ship, or else... Our strike team slaughtered them! Successful, Master! Warp strike successful, Master! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Enemy ship sighted!
Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey!
Them. Enemy ship sighted.
enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted!
Moving to those coordinates!
Minions rampage through their ship!
Show us our victims!
Doomfire's unleashed! Reporting!
Thank you.
ship sighted!
Fire's unleashed!
The Skella subsector is located to the galactic west of the Eye of Terra. Its capital planet, Skellus, is a feral world and was once the homeworld of the Sons of Malice. Once loyal space marines, they turned on the Imperium in the years leading to the 13th Black Crusade. The original name of the Sons of Malice has been lost to Imperial record, but it is speculated that they were one of the 20 chapters of the Astartes Priestess, a founding created with the express purpose of safeguarding the region surrounding the Eye of Terra. The cold and unforgiving wastes of Skellus provide the Sons of Malice no shortage of barbaric recruits. Indeed, the Sons' foul religious practices trace their origins to those of the tribesmen from which they sprang. A scouring, conducted by the Cadian 331st, was thought to have ended these grisly traditions. Certainly the natives were thought exterminated, and the Sons of Malice driven off. But rumors have surfaced, suggesting that the world is not so empty as was believed. It would seem that the Sons of Malice still stake a claim to this miserable planet. They will surely do whatever they must to make it theirs once more.
Enemy ship sighted!
Departing!
Not, Master! Our strike team slaughtered them! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Our strike team slaughtered them!
Tracking a notorious vessel in the enemy fleet. Its destruction will bring glory to our name and terror to our foes.
Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Tear them apart! Die!
gods!
Priority targets destroyed. Praise the dark gods. This is the last known Imperial rally point. This will be a dangerous hunting ground, filled with wreckage and false signals. A good place for an ambush. Indeed, another opportunity to prove your worth. You must not allow sensor ghosts to lead you into a trap.
You have a recommendation, Malevolence.
Reach forth your hand. Let your escort vessels and squadrons uncover the battlefield's truth. Save your warships for when the Unbeliever's trap is sprung.
Agreed. We'll use their own snare against them.
Enemy ship sighted!
Let the galaxy burn!
Task Force Retribution. Heretic forces are converging on our position. Break and attack. Target and destroy all enemy signatures!
It seems we've been detected.
Good. I tire of skulking amidst old bones.
Enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted!
Repair that damage at once! Or else...
Task Force Retribution, this is Dark Angel's Battle Group Penance. We stand ready to assist. Move to Vector.
Lord Vryken, with your assistance, I can neutralize the command crew of the Vengeful Justice and leave the vessel ripe for capture.
Who are you?
Why should I believe your claims? Because I am Arben Talus, forerunner of the Alpha Legion. I can do as I claim. All you need do is stand ready.
Truly, this is a sign of rising fortunes. Trust to the Scion of Alpharius. Engage the foe, but spare the Dark Angel's flagship. Very well.
Break them!
Vengeful Justice.
Tracer vessels identified. Prepare to engage all.
Now is the moment. I have blast doors rigged to seal off the bridge. Send your strike teams and the vessel will be ours.
Stand ready, Talus. Strike teams are mobilizing.
Make haste. They're tracing my signal.
Outward transmission detected. There is a traitor aboard. Find and kill him.
This is no time for delay.
Board the flagship! I cannot master.
Fear us, for we strike from the warp!
Warp strike successful, master!
Warp strike successful, master!
Master Corile is dead. The bridge is under our command. Resistance elsewhere is fading as we vent the compartments into space. Diagnostics reveal moderate system loss.
He has no one. If shielded, he may prove a valuable asset.
Agreed. Talus, bring your prize under control. I'll order the fleet to give you what protection we can as we destroy the rest of the Loyalist fleet.
My thanks. For the Dark Gods!
Prepare that damage at once!
Our strike team slaughtered them!
Locking weapons!
My ship, or else... Locking weapons!
For the gods. Auspexes detect nothing save wreckage.
Talus, you have served me well. Come aboard. We have much to discuss.
I would be honored. I will join you as soon as this vessel's last resistance is purged.
Several Imperial vessels have fled your wrath. Even now, they regroup under the command of Lord Admiral Spire.
Let them run. I sought to send a message. Let them bear it far and wide to any who have wit to hear.
We of the Alpha Legion excel in delivering such tidings. If you would have us serve you.
Have a care. The Sons of Alpharius are masters of deception. Keep them close, but not too close.
Agreed. Return to your vessel, Instigator Talus. I will find you employment soon enough.
As you command.
I confess you exceed my expectations. So long as you continue to please the gods, their blessings will flow. We should press on to the Agrippina sector and bring enlightenment to this Spire.
Riken, are you a mewling cur? The false Emperor's warriors are regrouping. Why have you not broken their resistance?
They have proven more determined than anticipated. Even now, our Lord Admiral Spire marshals the defenders of the Aegis Ocularis Eastern Fringe. Perhaps worse, an Inquisitor Darkhammer has rooted out many of our operatives and infiltrators. Blinding our great work.
No excuses. I am the Chosen of Abaddon. I command you to bring Spire to battle. Scatter his fleet and his hopes.
As you command.
Hellbreed has closed the channel. He sees you as a threat, but we need not play his game.
However, we cannot sit idle. Spire is a distant threat, but Darkhammer? We should put Drang to use. Lure Darkhammer into a trap.
I concur. It is past time Drang proved his worth.
Drang, your master commands you.
Malevolence, how may I serve the gods?
We desire direct confrontation with Inquisitor Darkhammer.
It should be simple enough to arrange. The man's a maniac when he gets the spur of heresy in his nostrils. I concede the Stellar Fortress Baleful Knight with a few expendable agents and let word of them reach Darkhammer. The Ultor system is full of gas clouds. It should make any ambush pleasingly effective.
Good. Enact your plan, Drang. We will be ready.
It seems we have an ambush to prepare. The gods, but you were petitioned for an audience.
Petitioned?
In most forthright terms. The World Eaters are not known for either respect or subtlety.
Welcome to Skaros! Here there has been war and slaughter on a scale you cannot conceive. And still the orcs come, led by their warlord, Blitzripper. My berserkers have drowned worlds in their blood, but the fighting continues. I demand you join your forces to mine!
Demand?
We should secure Skaros. And if there is indeed carnage to be had, it will surely attract Khorne's favor.
Very well. We shall offer the Blood God all the tribute he would wish. A demonstration of our might will throw these barbaric creatures into disarray.
Blood for the Blood God!